The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince.
This one's gonna be electric. You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Beast.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like them.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. Looking to get on a roll here.
The sidewalk slam will knock the wind out of you every single time.
Only thing worse is if you got slammed on a real sidewalk.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
The neck breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for weeks.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. He's trying to mangle his face here.
Hard shot to the back of the skull.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's in full-on attack mode now. Out! And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Watch it!
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
Two.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Wow, he's still down after that. He was able to reverse that. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Yeah, you're right about that. This could get real, real ugly.
Good grief. Tremendous impact for that left.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
More damage with the ladder.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Back in from the floor, and he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. What a punch!
He's looking to put his opponent away.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. You see it all in WWE. Biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
He saw that one coming.
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Not this!
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Oh, he's not done.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Ow. Ooh.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he gets out of the way.
Look out! Headbutt!
Ah!
Hey!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Man, he's this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
We got a cover.
One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this! The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This could end it in a hurry.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Incredible counter! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Oh, there's the jawbreaker. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Just making his presence felt there.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two. And that's the match.
Here's your winner, the Beast.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.